normal bird, hippity hop, all the way to the birdie boiler.
Oh no, not the birdie boiler! To trade their own cubits for the eye cubit. It's taking the color right out of their jerseys.
And what of the cubits, Major?
Let me show you where we are. Right over here at the main counter board. Ooh, looks like we're 99.999% safe.
What are you afraid of? You're the biggest thing on Earth.
Excellent. Then we're ready for phase two.
Oh, that's a little tricky, Your Highnessness. One missing cubit can put the kibosh on the whole shebang.
Nonsense, Major. One measly cubit will not stand in the way of my invasion. Now go!
Aren't you?
Seems like you've had a busy day.
What's this?
This is just some stuff we found.
I'm not interested in your knick-knacks. Your burgled baubles bore me.
There are kind of animals
out there, and I need your multitude of eyes
before they find Zed the Sloth.
Oh yeah? What's in it for us?
Well, that's a fair question. Let's discuss it. I certainly see your point, but what could I possibly do for you in return?
Save me!
Oh, well, that's a thought, yeah.
Wiggle, save me, please! Save me!
All right, you've twisted my wing. Deal. Now then, any more questions?
Good. You will spread out, and you will find these
animals
by the end of the day. Or it's flying lessons for everyone! Go!
Go do your monkey business.